Hello everyone, this is Group 3's presentation. Today our topic is how to protect ourselves from mosquitoes. Group member is Ikeuchi, Otakanai, Tatsukawa and Micho. I was talking about the introduction. This is the process of a mosquito's life. It only takes about 1 or 2 weeks and the mosquitoes mature. The most active environment is a temperature of 26 to 31 degrees with enough humidity. Actually, mosquitoes are one of the most lethal animals to human beings in the world. They are the vectors of various infectious diseases like the malaria. Also, mosquito bites kill about 750 people a year. So most people live on the earth should be careful for mosquitoes. People invent many different methods to keep mosquitoes away. This is also our project. The common mosquito products in the market are roughly divided into physical and chemical products. The physical products like bed net and the chemical one like different kinds of sprays. What we want to experiment with the ingredients of chemical repellents. Now, commonly used ingredients of mosquito repellents are divided into synthetic chemicals like DEET, IR3535, and natural extracts like lemon eucalyptus and the citronella. As the summer coming soon, we would like to find a better way from these two ingredients to protect ourselves from the risks of mosquitoes. That's why we want to test the effectiveness of natural extracts and DEET, the most widely used synthetic repellent ingredients in the world, to find which one is better. Next is Purpose by Mr. Kanai.
Mosquitoes carry many kinds of illness and many people are killed in the world. Meanwhile, we continue to be bitten by many mosquitoes every day. The purpose of our research is to know which of the synthetic or natural ingredients is more effective. We find out about skin vapor. We investigate the effects on active ingredients. Recently, we often see products that use natural ingredients such as oil of lemon eucalyptus. However, many synthetic ingredients, such as DEET, are also found in the market. So we thought we find out whether skin vapor works. We will verify which component, natural or synthetic, works best. After that, we analyze the advantage and disadvantage of each. We examine the effects of each component on mosquitoes and humans. We indicate research results and information needed for the purpose obtained. We think about what to do for the purpose. Finally, we indicate which of the synthetic or natural ingredients is more effective. Next is Hypothesis by Nishiki.
Thank you. I'm Nishiki. I will talk about Hypothesis. We compare the effects of natural ingredients and synthetic ingredients. We use lemon eucalyptus as a natural ingredients and DEET as a synthetic ingredients. The hypothesis is that natural ingredients are more effective than synthetic ingredients. This is our hypothesis. I will introduce about DEET and lemon eucalyptus. DEET has a long history and has been proved to have high insect repellent effect, persistent, and high safety for human health. DEET was developed in 1940 by the US military to prevent malaria infection, and now, DEET lowers the risk of infection of disease such as malaria, dengue fever, Chaga disease, and Lyme disease. DEET is also used in Japan and is used in various shapes such as a spray type, liquid type, and tissue type. On the other hand, lemon eucalyptus is a natural ingredient, so it is safer than DEET. Insects don't approach the koala that which eating lemon eucalyptus. In addition, we don't get mosquito bite when we have a barbecue in the eucalyptus tree. There is such a fact. In 2005, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention added eucalyptus oil as a long-acting insect repellent. In addition, insect repellent with eucalyptus oil have equivalent effect insect repellent, including low concentration of DEET. From the above, the hypothesis is the natural ingredients are more effective than synthetic ingredients. This is our hypothesis. Next is method of experiment by Taishi.
Thank you, Nishiki. I will talk about method of the experiment. I research which is better synthetic ingredients or natural ingredients. So I prepare Saltect Mystery 13 that contains DEET and antibug spray natural aroma that contains lemon eucalyptus. In addition, I caught mosquitoes. This mosquito's name is Asian tiger mosquito. This mosquito is the most famous mosquito in Japan. Next, I explain the method of the experiment. First, I prepare this equipment like the picture. Next, I put about 30 mosquitoes in the box B, and I wait 30 minutes. Next, I place a paper soaked effective ingredients on the box A. And after 30 minutes, I count the number of mosquitoes in each box and passage. I repeat this experiment 3 times. Next, I will talk about experimental result. Look at these tables and figures. In the case of DEET, 6.3% of mosquitoes were in the box A, and 72.9% of mosquitoes were in the box C on average. In the case of the lemon eucalyptus, 20.4% of the mosquitoes were in the box A, and 61.8% of the mosquitoes were in the box C on average. As a result, both ingredients were very effective to mosquitoes, but DEET is more effective than the lemon eucalyptus. Next part is consideration and summary by Soshi. Soshi, please.
Yes. Thank you. I'm Soshi Tatsukawa. I talk about consideration. Why DEET more effective than lemon eucalyptus in our experiment? The main ingredient of lemon eucalyptus is unstable in sunlight and air. The main ingredient of lemon eucalyptus is Cinchonella. This ingredient is unstable in sunlight and air, so its structure will change immediately. Since this experiment was conducted in a place where it was exposed to both sunlight and air, it seems that a Cinchonella could not maintain its structure and could not exert its effect well. However, since DEET is not unstable in sunlight and air, it was able to exert its full effect. Therefore, DEET was more effective than lemon eucalyptus in our experiment. Summary. Our theme is how to protect us from mosquitoes. We focus on synthetic and natural ingredients, and research is which ingredients is more effective. Our hypothesis was that natural ingredients were more effective than synthetic ingredients. However, our experimental results have shown that DEET is more effective than lemon eucalyptus. The reason is that citronellal, which is the main component of lemon eucalyptus, is unstable in sunlight and air. Thank you for listening.